Today we are going to learn about the practical of double indicator. The aim of the practical is to analyze the solution of sodium carbonate and bicarbonate using double indicator. So here double indicator means two indicators we are using here. One is phenolphthalein, other is methyl orange. So see, phenolphthalein is very sensitive to H plus ions, so it will show the colorless in acidic medium, while in alkaline medium NaOH shows the pink color, while the methyl orange shows the yellow color in slightly acidic solution, while in highly acidic solution it shows the pink color. So let's see. Today we are going to learn about these two reactions. In first half of the reaction, sodium carbonate get neutralized to form the sodium bicarbonate. See here, the sodium carbonate react with HCl in first half of the reaction and forming the sodium bicarbonate plus NaCl. So here the sodium carbonate is as alkaline slightly, so the phenolphthalein shows the pink color, while so when we add the HCl, the sodium carbonate is forming, and we know that phenolphthalein is very sensitive to H plus ions, so it will shows the, it becomes colorless. But again in the same mixture, if we add the methyl orange, then this methyl orange is sensitive to H plus in low concentration, so it will show the yellow color. Then if we continue to add the HCl, then the complete neutralization of this takes place and we will get the NaCl plus water plus CO2. This CO2 and water is nothing but in the form of H2CO3. It is a carbonic acid. Let's see the practical, the apparatus required for the practical.
Conical flask or the titration flask that is used for the titration. Funnel, it is used to fill up the burette. White tile, that is used to observe the color change. Burette, it is very important to fill the solution which is required for the titration. Burette stand, it requires to hold the burette and pipette, and the pipette which is required to pipette out the solution.
The chemicals required for the practical:
0.1 normal HCl solution, mixture of sodium carbonate and sodium bicarbonate, indicator phenolphthalein and indicator methyl orange.
Observations for the practical: burette solution 0.1 normal HCl, flask solution mixture of sodium carbonate and sodium bicarbonate. First endpoint is pink to colorless, second endpoint is yellow to pink color. Indicators: phenolphthalein and methyl orange. Observation table: in this practical we are doing two titrations and simultaneously, first with sodium carbonate and second with sodium bicarbonate. So the first half neutralization point, that is for sodium carbonate to sodium bicarbonate, that is indicated here. As x centimeter cube, and this for complete neutralization point, the for the sodium bicarbonate to NaCl plus water plus CO2 is y centimeter cube. Now see the procedure.
First of all, to fill the burette, with 0.1 normal HCl solution. Use funnel at the top so the solution will not go or touches to your hand or waist. After filling, remove the air bubble from the bottom of the burette. This air bubble will make wrong reading in your titration, so must be remove the air bubble. Then add again more solution to sometime what happen, more solution required to remove the air bubble to run the solution fast from the cock from bottom of the burette. Now adjust the zero marking at the top of this burette. The you should note that lower meniscus always on the marking. It is the correct way of filling the burette. Some student sees that upper layer, but lower meniscus should be there. Then pipette out the 10 centimeter cube of mixture of sodium carbonate and sodium bicarbonate with the help of pipette. Always rinse the pipette first and then pipette out the solution. Remember that. Then adjust the lower meniscus on the marking of the pipette. Now transfer the solution in conical flask. Slowly remove the last bubble remain inside the pipette, because that last drop will be change the burette reading. So remember, it's important. Then transfer 2-3 drops of phenolphthalein indicator. When you add that indicator, take care, because sometime drop not fall out. So drop sometime it may be more than two three drops, but don't worry. The color will be observed pink color. This pink color is due to the sodium carbonate and phenolphthalein. Now add the few drops of HCl solution from burette slowly and observe the color change. Yes, it is colorless. So the color change observe and note the reading. It is 1.8 reading, first reading. Now add the methyl orange indicator for the second neutralization point, because first half neutralization point will given by the phenolphthalein indicator. Now change, add same indicator methyl orange indicator in the same solution. Now add few drops of HCl solution from burette and to observe the color change. Drop by drop addition is very important to get the accurate reading of the titration. Now see that yellow color turns into red color, slightly pink color. This is the second end point of your titration. Note the reading. In this reading, it must be reading now 3.1 centimeter cube by considering the lower meniscus. Same procedure you can continue for the titration for two times. The first reading X for phenolphthalein indicator and the second reading is Y for methyl orange indicator.
So from the experimental procedure, we found that X is 1.8, 1.8, 1.9. So the constant reading is 1.8 centimeter cube, and for second, this is for first neutralization point, and for second neutralization point it is 3.2, 3.1 and 3.2. So the constant humidity 3.2 cm³. So with the help of this x and y, we are going to calculate the amount of carbonate, sodium bicarbonate and sodium carbonate in the mixture.